key message here seemed to be that Turkey's banking sector remains strong, and that while, yes, Turkey does recognize that it's going through a volatile time, that it will come out of these challenges even stronger. That was, of course, the main message by Turkey's finance ministers to over nearly 3,000 global investors. And he's really trying to reassure them that Turkey's markets have the liquidity and that they are in a comfortable position to meet short-term liabilities. So gaining that confidence and that credibility by some of the world's biggest investors, really crucial for Turkey. Ankara's strategy here seems to be to reassure these economic ties between it and Europe during a very critical time. And it seems that EU, the key leaders in the European Union, are also keen to ensure that its economic ties with Turkey also remain strong during this time. So it seems some positive messages being sent by Paris to Ankara at a time when Turkey's currency is rebounding markedly since its lows on Monday. So perhaps a bit of light at the end of the tunnel.